You know, it is also important for it to be on record that we wrote to CBN 5 times, Chief of Army Staff 4 times, inviting them to appear before this special ad hoc committee. The ad hoc committee is set up to look into purchase and control of arms. We are all aware that there are killings everywhere in this country. Government are even forced to go into negotiations with bandits. And we have said, come and address us. Come and tell us how much that have been spent. Taxpayers' money. We represent Nigerians who pay these taxes. And we have said, come and tell us. Let us know what has happened. Trillions of naira approved, budgeted and approved by this National Assembly. And of course, you heard us last week, conflicting reports from the security apparatus. Money disappeared. No, I was quoted out of context. These are the things we want to look into. We don't want to sit down here and take a decision or a position. We have given them the right of fair hearing. Come and explain to us what has happened so that we know if the problem is that the money approved or released, budgeted, is not enough, this ad hoc committee can make a recommendation to the House. So we are even trying to help them. Let us know their challenges. Because you cannot tell me that every day the House of Reps will stand up for a minute silent. Every time we sit. Every time. These days, our school children, students, pupils are being kidnapped. What are they encouraging? So you are discouraging those little kids not to have education. Enough is enough. But CBN, the central bank governor, should be careful. The act of National Assembly created Central Bank of Nigeria. You cannot be more bigger than the law. If there's anything you are hiding, this ad hoc committee set up by the House will not allow it. So we have summoned them, as you heard, by the 7th of April, 2 p.m. If they don't come, then we'll take another step further. But just to say that we will not allow this. Thank you very much.
Please stand to our seat.